Here we have a challenged real-time MC hydraulic paper cutter. This machine runs on three-phase power with a MicroCut Junior program and computer installed. I'll show you a few cuts.